The Flyers attempting to become the 10th team in history to force a Game 7 after trailing a series 3-0. Getting that fourth win has proven elusive for the Capitals, with losses in 9 of their last 10 potential series-clinching games, including 5 straight.
Ovechkin back the other way for Washington. Ovechkin with a shot and the save by Neubert. Now to 15 seconds. Here's Carlson with a shot. Another save by Neubert. Puck is loose. Comes out to Carlson. 8 seconds. Ovechkin fires. Bouncing puck in the corner. Time winding down. Here's Carlson across. And Oshie misses the net. First period comes to an end. Now Johansson. Johansson with a shot. Glove save by Neubert with Ovechkin crossing in front.
Yeah, that's a superb save. Another one by Neubert.
Since the last Capitals goal scored by Oshie in Game 4. And there is Backstrom, giving the Capitals a 1-0 lead.
The Capitals able to carry the puck over the blue line after moving out of their own zone. And now as Ovechkin gets it over to Johansson, he'll just make that soft little pass to Backstrom on the other side. Look at the strong move by Ovechkin, the strength, and then the puck movement.
Wilson up the right side, Winnick around Manning. Daniel Winnick in front. Oh, a big save by Neubert on Jay Beagle.
Here it is again. Winnick, strong move, beautiful little pass, no hesitation on the shot.
Pass by Gudas. This is Cousins. Cousins with a shot knocked out by the glove of Holtby. In fact, in 11 prior series in the playoffs for Ovechkin, Caps have gone to Game 7 9 times as Holtby keeps that one out.
That deflected off Alzner's stick, I believe.
Backstrom and White. Flyers control, strike. And now a long shot deflected, saved by Holtby on the attempt in front by Vandevelde. Here's Shen up the boards, Voracek. Flies it across. Oh, and a block shot by Alzner on the Simmons attempt. Oshie clears. Down to 5 seconds. And the Washington Capitals will move on to the second round for a matchup with the Pittsburgh Penguins. The Capitals hang on and win Game 6, 1-0.
The Capitals eliminate the Flyers in 6 games after a 1-0 win, snapping a 5-game losing skid in potential series-clinching games. Braden Holtby records 26 saves for his second shutout of the series and fourth of his playoff career. The Flyers come up short in their bid to win a series after trailing 3-0, done only 4 previous times in NHL history, once by the Flyers in 2010. The two teams were a combined 0-17 on the power play in the final 2 games of the series. The Capitals move on to play the Pittsburgh Penguins in the Eastern Conference semifinals.